And hello, Phoenix Kingdom. This is your king speaking. Now, not too long ago, a couple hours ago, 3 hours ago, something like that, I had just finished my last video, uploaded it, and whatnot. And I know today is Thanksgiving, but you know that one saying, there's no rest for the wicked. There's no rest for YouTubers, really, either. But I had some free time before I have to do family time and whatnot. And you know, I just thought of doing a second YouTube video. So here I am with the second one for the day. It's not much for me to do right now. Anyways, I was kind of bored, so I just decided to do another one. And as you can see, we are in it for a Jurassic World Evolution playthrough. Now, last time I did the Return to Jurassic Park, and I did a little bit of that. I showed you what the start of that looked like, and before that, for like 2 or 3 videos of the playthrough, I had done for the normal campaign. So I am going to get back into the normal campaign, and I'm going to continue with the normal campaign until the campaign is done. And then after that, I'm going to be doing the rest of the Return to Jurassic Park. And then after that one will be the other campaign, because there's only the two different kinds, well, the three different kinds of campaign, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Because there's the Claire's campaign, too, and then there's the Jurassic Park, you know, and then the regular campaign. But then there's also Claire's campaign right there, too. That will be done after Return to the Park is done. And I do need a little, last one I do is Jurassic Park, can to continue. But so, yeah. That will be done after the Return to the Park. Okay. I need to incubate and release a Ceratosaurus. Huh. Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow. Except this is a different Mary. Oh yeah, Joe. And Susan. Hey, where's Joe Mama? I couldn't help myself. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's a lot of waiting around. How much do I need? Ah, yeah, that's expensive. Extract. Sell. Yeah, because it doesn't give me the option of doing anything else. Okay, let's go back into this one. Oh. No, there's still one more. Yeah. Okay. Dig sites. Okay. Increase shelter coverage. I don't think I have any shelter. Guest. Yeah, that's too expensive. I can't do a photo yet. Release a dinosaur. Oh yeah, releasing is getting them rid of this. Okay, new complete genome. Bam 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 bam. Couple of shops, few shops, other shops, couple bathrooms. Oh, okay.
The numbers are looking great.
Thank you. Wait, what's the point? Yeah, there's no point in doing a shelter. There ain't no storms. Only thing that's point is completing that achievement. Interesting. He becomes dark. She becomes darker color when it's raining. And incubate. Neat, 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 neat There's a barcode on the egg. Do I have any upgrades? No, of course not. Hyungosaurus. It's like a stegosaurus, except it's different. It's the same family as a stegosaurus, I think. Okay. Almost. 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 Release. Rename. Larry. Enter. Nice. Larry is content. Thank you. Brilliant. Where's Jayco X? No. Oh wait, hold on. No, not that kind of fossil. Yeah, that kind of fossil. Okay, good. definitely in range. And then again, yeah, shelters are good for withering storms, protecting people from the storms and protecting them from dinosaur outbreaks. Okay, well, he's going to sleep. Seriously? Asshole. Why the fuck are there so many of them goddamn running around the fucking edge? Yeah, still sleeping. Okay, he's awake. Yeah. Oh. Eh. Sorry, I almost got it correct, actually. Assholes should never drive away. They should just stay where I leave them. It's a fucking pain to go all the way back. I missed my chance saying that because this asshole doesn't know how to fucking stay. Nope, good, okay. Nope, now I missed my chance. Fuck. I hate this goddamn slow as hell fucking vehicle. I hate this thing for automatically fucking driving away anyways. You literally have no fucking rights to just drive away. Where is the gate? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Seriously? Oh, great. Mm-hmm. Fucking freeze the whole goddamn screen. Fucking skip the naming so I could goddamn take a picture of him drinking. Her drinking. New one's a female. I just felt like taking a show. Cool. Now we drive. Sweet. fucking dumb dinosaurs, they don't know how to goddamn drink anything. Can just waste it like 20 minutes just waiting for them to fucking drink something.
Dinosaurs can become potentially dangerous dinosaurs, upping the risk factor in the facility.
Howard. Oh, come on. Looking for water. Finally got one of them drinking.
We're selling these photos, right? These are for sale.
contract complete.
Okay, and with that, that will do it for this video. So, as I said in the last couple of videos, most people that watch my videos have not subscribed. So please, Phoenix, punch that subscribe button to join my Phoenix Kingdom. As well as hit that like button if you enjoyed this video, and hit that notification bell to be notified of future uploads. And I'll see everybody in the next video. Goodbye!